Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So I have my fall 2020 edit sale items from FabFitFun here. Let's just jump in. So I got four or five things, and one of them is a dropship item, so it wouldn't be in here. It's the Paraquito. They are actually, the lid came off of this one. Weird. I wonder if it's even in here. Anyway, it's a mosquito repellent. They're bands you put around your wrists and ankles to repel mosquitoes. It was funny because right before the edit sale even opened, my mom gave me and my husband like three or four of them because we get mosquitoes here, and then lo and behold, they show up in the edit sale. Really weird. They do work pretty well. Not great, but pretty well. So I got this, and I hope that it has a lid. It's the Frutia Peach Body Essence, and it's supposed to be derived from fruit. People were pretty excited to see this brand. It's K-Beauty in the edit sale. I'd never heard of it. I think they're available at Walmart, I believe, one of those places. So they are available in a mainstream store here. I want to open this and try it on camera, but I don't know where the lid is. Let's see if it's in here. I hope it is. I found it. It's in here. So let's do try it out. I hope I like it. It was $8. I don't have any body moisturizers. My husband and I just use Cetaphil moisturizing cream, and it's great. So I rarely buy any. And also, a lot of times body lotions have formaldehyde releasers in them, so I just don't really get them. I found one that I like, so just looks like a standard moisturizer. Actually, it seems like it might have a slight gel consistency. Let me confirm. It smells very good. It doesn't smell like a super artificially peach smell. It smells very much like peaches. Even like, I can even smell some of like the leafiness of like a peach tree. Oh yeah, no, that smells very nice. It does not smell like candy peach scent. So I love that, and it is not really a gel consistency. It is lotiony, it's not greasy. I see a lot of people say that when they are reviewing or talking about lotions on YouTube. I actually don't mind greasy lotion. I feel like it means it's even more hydrating. I have dry skin, but it's not greasy. It does feel like it will take a little bit of time to absorb. This isn't going to absorb instantly into my skin. Again, I don't mind that because I have dry skin. I do enjoy this. It smells like a peach, not like peach gummy rings, you know, those. I like those a lot though. So it would be okay if it smelled like that, but it smells like a peach. I realized like at the 11th hour of the sale that I could use an oil cleanser coming up here pretty soon. And so I got the Skin & Co. cleansing oil, the Truffle Therapy cleansing oil. And I am excited to be giving this brand a chance. I've mentioned in my channel a few times now that when I first joined FabFitFun, there was a Skin & Co. body wash that was in that box that season. It was fall 2018. I remember it vividly, and there was a gel body wash from them in that box that just got ripped to shreds. People did not like it, and so it just left kind of a bad impression for me for Skin & Co. But lately I've been looking up their stuff on Ulta and or Sephora. I can never remember which one, but one of those, and their line of products has pretty decent reviews. Excited to try it out, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so then I got the London Town Curve Flash Dry Top Coat. Just looks like a little nail polish bottle, the London Town brand, and I'm excited to use this. People were talking about how it's not nearly as good as the Sèche Vie, which is a really, really popular, really amazing top coat, and it's available for like $6 on Amazon. It's really good. I have it. Actually, I need to get rid of it and get a new one because it's dried out. It's a really, really great top coat, but the difference is that this one is 12 free, which means I think it's 12 free. It's free of a lot of the toxic ingredients that are present in a lot of the nail polishes that we might as well try to avoid to protect our health. So that's the difference. It may not work quite as well as the Sèche Vie, and so if you don't mind using all those chemicals, I do recommend the Sèche Vie over the London Town top coat, but the London Town top coat does work well, and it doesn't have all of that stuff in it. So this is the fourth and last thing in my box, and I went ahead and got this because I heard that this is just a really, really good deal. It is the Marajo set, and it was $9. The retail on this is like $42.95, something like that. This is the box it came in. And I got it because it was $9. And this one person mentioned on the forum that it is really an amazing price for such a great trio of products. It's a nourishing cleansing cream, deep treatment butter, and a blowout styling cream. And this just sounds right up my alley for my hair. I straightened my hair this time, but I have very dry, curly hair. So something like a cleansing cream and a deep treatment butter for shampoo and conditioner really, really work for my hair. And I can't say it enough. I'm gonna keep saying it. Styling creams work great for curly hair. So I am really excited to try this, especially because this one probably has heat protectant in it because it is a blowout styling cream. So I got this set. I have seen it in many sales and I will let you know what I think about it. I have a product review video coming for you guys. I have so many products here lined up that I wanna tell you about. They're right here. I can't wait to make that video. I just haven't been able to get around to it. I'm a new mom and my maternity leave ended and this is where I do my day job. So right now I'm just taking a break. It's been a really long day and I need to do something other than my day job right now. So I am hopping over here to my hobby. So anyway, I will be doing a product review video for you soon. And then sometime in the future, I will let you know what I think of the Marajo set. Absolutely, because it does pop up in FabFitFun from time to time. And so far when I've seen it is always a screaming deal. So I will let you know. That's it for now. I hope you're having a wonderful day. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing and introducing yourself in the comments below. I would love that. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.